brain's the size of this car. Fucking tiny.
Yeah, luckily that's the only thing though.